all's well that ends well. It's a Spike episode and we... Wait, don't close the video! Oh, you're back. Good. So we start with Spike constantly being called Twilight's favorite child servant, and everyone is fine with having Spike as child labor, including adding Scootaloo to the mix.
Fred, isn't he simply amazing? Little Spikey Wakey!
Excuse me for 1 second. We're good. We also get another joke that Kid shouldn't get.
Aw, he's worked himself to the bone.
And now the punch has been spiked!
We know what you did, writers. And while Twilight was working on fanfiction at night, she meets an owl named Aloysius and has weird blinking problems for some reason, and becomes Twilight's other assistant. We also get this running joke that Spike doesn't know how owls sound like.
Spike? You know, assistant number one.
Huh?
I'm Spike!
And everyone starts to like Aloysius, and Spike is like, notice me, senpais, I need validation! So Spike is like, I'm gonna be the antagonist of this episode, maybe even the whole season! So since it obviously didn't work, Spike runs away to a cave and pulls a Goldilocks on a dragon. And Aloysius helps distract the dragon, they all escape, and we learn that there's no real point of being jelly when the person you're jealous of literally raised you. That and... I really shouldn't procrastinate on Spike episodes.
Hey, Spike, why don't you write to Princess Celestia and tell her what you've learned?
Hey, slow your roll. That starts next season.